You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you no matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs, never out of date.
Where do you want to live for the rest of our lives? We could go anywhere. Italy, Spain, New Zealand. Sweetie, I hope you know, no matter where you go, I'll be there with you.
A case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers and time.
What are you doing? You're dreaming about that fantasy girl again, aren't you?
Not daydreaming.
Yeah, some other made-up world in your mind.
It's the perfect world.
But it's not real.
I know it's not.
But it doesn't matter, because she's mine in my head, and I'm okay with that.
How does that satisfy you? I mean, like, I'm alone just like you, but I don't just go to my head like that. Just because I am who I am doesn't mean I don't want the actual warm embrace of a man.
You would have to be a strong man to do that, though.
Yeah, only a gorilla named Butch.
So, what's her name?
Sally.
Yeah, isn't she cute?
Oh, gosh. Here, let me get you a towel.
Was that her? That's her.
Wow, I can't believe you daydream about her.
This is so embarrassing.
I can't wait to hook you up.
I have to go.
Oh, no, you don't. Sit down. That's right. Eat your sandwich.
Is it really you?
Hey.
That's right. In the flesh.
I wasn't expecting you until next week.
Well, I came to surprise you. Winter breakfast is 2 weeks, not one. When will you learn never to believe me?
Shut up. I'll be mad at you later for that.
So, when do you get off? You want to go out and get something to drink afterwards?
That'd be great.
My treat. You know, it's been a while.
Are you just stopping by to say hi, or do you want something to eat?
You know what I like.
I'll get right on.
And I'll take a glass of Jameson as well.
Okay.
My babies freak out. So you stop me.
Here's your towel, Mike.
He must be a friend just coming into town.
Uh-huh.
She knew who he was.
She hugged him.
That doesn't mean anything.
I've seen friends come in before, and they've never run into her arms.
Just go to your world. She's yours in your world.
Like, that's gonna help. That's like saying feed the gremlins.
She's perfect in your world.
I know, but none of that matters. You're right. It isn't real. I kind of thought if she wasn't seeing anyone that maybe I can make my world real. But it doesn't matter. You're right. It's all stupid and made up and childish.
It's not stupid.
It is. You're right. Now, what do I do?
I've got an idea.
Hey, sexy. Hey. Spencer!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. You're a little more, well.
I'm gonna take you home, go turn on Netflix,
yeah.
Watch some SpongeBob.
I love SpongeBob.
I like it too.
She's mine.
all mine.
Sally?
You get to sit there and watch. Stay and be a good boy.
Yeah, I can do that. I mean, I just need my gag, my silk rope, both of my whips, and
No, we could do this a better way.
Well, what's your great idea?
I could go to law school.
This.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Warner.
Staring blankly ahead, just making my way.
Yeah, we're not doing that. We have to figure out something to do tonight.
How can we? They're gonna go drinking and then they're gonna kill it, laugh and kiss and...
Let's not think about that! Why don't we just go to the bar where he's at, and we'll figure out something from there.
One problem, though. I don't drink.
Hey!
Hey!
What's going on? Hey!
See, it's just a hug.
Recognize this table, right?
Yes, of course. Our first date. I doubt you remember what we had for drinks.
Oh, really? Thanks, Felicity.
Or maybe you didn't forget.
How could I ever forget? It was one of the most important nights of my life.
Mine too.
So far.
White Zin? Really? I use wine to polish my boots. I'll have a lager. Thank you very much. I don't talk like that.
I still have the dress you spilled your drink on. It still smells like rum. But I love it. It's like you left your mark on it in a silly way. It'll always bring back the memory of your smiling face. You know how much I love your smile.
I still have sand in my shoes from a walk on the beach after drinking. You know, I was kind of hoping we can relive that moment, except without the spill this time.
It sounds great.
Only this time. Walk on the beach as my fiancé. You know him?
Yeah, he's here like every day.
That's not creepy or anything.
Shut up, Spence. I find it cute.
And who is this? His creepy girlfriend?
Ha! Real funny. No, we're just friends. This must be your boyfriend.
I'm her brother.
Why would that bother you?
I kind of thought that, well, you and him were,
No.
So you're not with him?
No.
That means that... We could.
Yeah.
A sigh is just a sigh.
Hey. Daydream your own time. We got money to make.
Daydream on your own time. Everyone does it.
Love us as time.